Welcome back. So we're on episode 3. The last episode, the fight was really good. So we're gonna continue because it's good. Okay, so, I've actually been reading Stone Ocean because I just want to, read it because since part 5 ended, I'm like, okay, let me, read part 6. It sounds really dumb. It's like, Amanda, why are you reacting to part 5 when you're reading Stone Ocean? Listen, I just want to read it, okay? It's really fucking good. It's really fucking good. I really like it. I want part 6. I want part 6. I love Julian so much. I love her. I love her. it's so far, it's been really good. I'm always on edge when I read it. And I'm if Jolene doesn't have the same voice actor that she does in Eyes of Heaven, I'm gonna be mad because that voice actor is really fucking good and it fits her perfectly. So, please, I would love that. I'm hyped to watch part 5 and I'm also really hyped that we're gonna get part 6. I don't know when we're gonna get it, but I'm gonna see my girl. I don't know when though, but... but if you haven't read Stone Ocean, please read it. It's really fucking good. Some people say that it's not, good or whatever, and I'm like, it is. It's really fucking good. sounds like the owl. like the audio, like, and like the sound is really good, cause that scared me, or it shocked me. I don't fucking know. It shocked me. Hell no. Bitch. What the fuck? Oh, really? run. Bro, what? Oh, hell no. Mm-mm. Fam, what the fuck's going on? He has to be. Elaborate. Fam. Okay. But how is he gonna leave when he's not supposed to really be taking anything? What if you, like, put something over it? Yeah. So, are you gonna turn? You can turn to something, right? Turn to something, dude. Why are they showing Koichi's stand? I'll see the Lord. What if you can turn into something? Oh, what was that? Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that's cool. How much did he burn his hand? It has to be. Then his range has to be really, really, like, the range has to be really fucking big. No. He's just like, no. Oh! Me. It's like it goes out. Is there, like, a vent? Hello? Oh, it's Koichi. Dude, if he blows... Don't... Koichi, don't blow up the... Do not blow up the lighter, please. Just say, hey, don't touch my shit, please. Don't touch my shit. Don't. Say, get out of my room. How does he not see that? What? That's what I was worried about. Fam. Fam, come on, come on, come on, come on. Blow it up. Did he please tell me he got the lighter? Oh, thank God he took it. Thank God. Someone's about to bump it. Fuck. Or you can just light it again. This is the work of an enemy stand. Yeah, me too. What the? Bro, what? Why does he have the sand arrow? Why does he have the sand arrow? Bro, why does he have the fucking sand arrow? What? That looked like the stand arrow. It has to be. It has to be. If it is his stand, then his range has to be really, really big, because wouldn't like smaller stands have like a really big range? That would make more sense though. I want to know how they got the stand arrow, because there's more than one. I'm trying to remember. There was a stand arrow in Japan. And from in part 4, there was one in, there had to have been one in part 3, because Dio was like, you get a stand, you get a stand, everyone has a stand now, guys. So, we know that there's two, but was that, like, just the stand's, like, ability, like, power or some shit? Or was it, like, actual attack? The sound in this has been really good. It's phenomenal. It's probably more because I actually have earphones like to listen to it. The sound is really, really, really good. The fight scenes are also really good. So I will see you guys in the next video.